Dwight McNeil is a professional footballer who plays on the left wing or as a left attacking midfielder for Burnley in the English Premier League. He is the son of former footballer Matty McNeil. Dwight got his start in the Bolton Wanderers Academy at 5 years old. He then would go on to join the academy at Manchester United, where he would stay until age 14, when he was released. He would then join Burnley, playing for the under-18s and the development squad, until eventually making his first team debut in 2018. In the current season, McNeil has played 28 matches. He has taken 16 shots with 6 on target, resulting in 2 goals. McNeil averages 32 passes per match with a pass completion rate of 80%, and has 3 assists. He is still only 21. However, in 3 seasons he has played over 90 English Premier League matches for Burnley, scoring 7 goals and creating 14 assists. His standout quality is his crossing ability. He is ranked 5th in the league in crossing. Another feature of his game is his ability to carry the ball, which enables him to bring the attack forward.